So to get right into it, changing careers. Done with team action. No, just kidding. Okay, so I have a pretty big golf tournament that I need to get ready for in October. So in about 2 months' time, it's a tournament in Vegas. I joined up a golf club a couple months ago, and they put on monthly events, and this is one of their bigger ones. And I'm gonna be playing with one of them's a pro, two of them are really good scratch golfers. I am by far the worst ones. I need to step it up. I need to get better. So for the next 2 months, that is going to be a big part of my focus, is getting better at golf, because I don't want to be that crappy golfer that doesn't contribute at all. You know, obviously I'm not going to be anywhere near these pro guys or scratch golfers, but I do want to have some decent shots where they're using my ball. Okay, now for context. It's a four-man scramble, which means there's going to be four of us on a team. Each player hits a ball, and the team picks the best ball to play from. So it's team play. So this is my first kind of legit big tournament that I'm going to be entering. There's going to be a lot of good golfers there. This is not like a charity event. This is it's a social thing, but it's also a tournament where people are going to want to win. So that's why I got to step it up. And honestly, too, I think a big part of why I've been struggling to post on this channel is that there hasn't been much reason or focus. The 30 days thing was fun because it gave me purpose to do it. You know, it was kind of a fun thing to get back into vlogging, but I definitely did learn a lot that I definitely don't want to get back into daily vlogging and just kind of the random stuff that I'm up to. I want it to be more focused on pretty much golf, grilling, and fitness. And that's pretty much the direction of this channel, is going to be golf, grilling, and fitness. So you guys are going to get pretty much a lot of those three. And you know, travel, depending, you know, I might be traveling to go play some golf, traveling for Team Edge, but that's going to be a big focus. Is really, I have a big passion for golf. You know, it's a great sport, it's a fun sport, I love doing it. So I just want to get better at it. I want to be more competitive. I want to potentially do more tournaments, and I need to do a lot more training, a lot more practice. So it's not going to be boring where, hey, watch me do this lesson. I'm going to make it fun. It's going to be, you know, I don't want to take it too serious to where it loses its fun appeal. You know, there might be, I might be doing different little golf challenges, showing you guys some, sharing my steak experiences with family and friends. I just ordered, and I think I talked about this in that 30 days vlog thing, but yeah, I got Wagyu. I want to grill some Wagyu for some for my brothers, have them try it. They've never tried Wagyu before. So it's still going to be kind of like that mixture, but the overall, again, just kind of putting out my goal out there is to, I want to be breaking 90. So in golf, if you're not familiar with golf, normally it's a par 72, breaking 90, shooting in the 89s. That's my goal, which is about, a 19 handicap. So I want to be in that consistent 80s score range. So honestly, what's going to be fun is having you guys, any of you golfers out there, fitness people out there, grillists out there, I'll be posting what I'm going to be up to, and what I'm going to be up to and your recommendations. I'll be posting a lot more consistently on my Instagram, so if you're not following me there, go follow there. It'll be more daily stuff, kind of workouts that I'm going to be up to. One of the big things is I want to be, I want to decrease my body fat, because your boy's getting a little chunky. I believe my body fat's at 20%+, maybe 23%. That's high for me. I think in college, now granted, I was a track athlete. I ran track. I was running every day. I think I was down to 6 or 7% from what I remember. I think I might have those numbers. I'll pull those up. When I get home, I'm gonna pull those up. Oh, I think I do. I have bod pod readings. Ew, yeah. When you get into this eggshell type thing. Matthias got me a body fat or muscle mass reader, body fat percentage reader, that I'm gonna do today to get my baseline, because I'm pretty sure I'm low 20s, which I wanna be down to I don't wanna be crazy. I don't wanna be crazy shred. It just takes too much work. And a family now, all that stuff, don't have time for that. So I definitely don't want to be in the 20s, that is for sure. Maybe high teens, 16, 17. I probably honestly have about 10 pounds of fat to lose, because I'm 205 right now. Anyways, we'll go through all that, but we got a Team Edge film day today. that we're filming a Minecraft mini golf. I'll show you guys a little preview of it, but it's gonna be pretty dope. I'm excited to do it. Obviously, I'm a golfer, so this is the type of stuff that I like doing too. Main goals, get better at golf, lose some body fat, get in better shape. Now, I'm not gonna be showing like shirtless pictures of myself just because, I don't know, don't feel like doing that, but I will post like my numbers and all that stuff, so you'll see what my body fat percentage is starting today. But the goal, the deadline is October 19th. That's gonna be kind of where I'm gonna be remeasuring everything. Give myself 2 months, a little less than 2 months. So we're gonna go film, I'm gonna make it home, I'm gonna do some my body fat testing to see how, I don't say fat I am, I don't think I'm fat, but my goal is to always be in that top tier, like that 15, 10%. I can't remember what I said before, because I did that strength test, but I wanna be in that, like, even as in golf, I just don't want to be average. I want to be slightly, I want to be above average. Not average, above average. Not an expert, not the best, but just above average. Where, you know, not many golfers, I think only like 20% of golfers ever break 90 in golf. So I am renovating my office a little bit. So it is kind of a mess. Normally I had a white desk there, but I got two, like a corner setup. I'm not sure if I'm liking this setup quite yet, but got work to do. JFred's doing some cool stuff on his side of the office. Yeah, I just got stuff that I got to clean up. So cool part is we have built out the gym just a wee bit more. We got a full-on squat rack. We got rower, we got pull-up bar, a little hangout area. It's looking legit here now. About to get some legit workouts in. Okay, so that's a wrap for Minecraft mini golf. Here's just a little look at the mayhem. So you'll definitely have to check that one out when it comes out. But anyways, so now is time. So it's time to go home. Gonna do a quick workout. Actually, no, I need to take my body fat first, then work out, so I get my baseline. Fan is loud. Get in here. All right, body fat testing time. Okay, so testing my body fat. So the thing's called the FITO. You place it, I've already done it one time, so I'll show you guys. I did this last time in July, early July. I weighed 202, I just weighed myself, 204. And I'm pretty sure it's not because of muscle. Outer lateral. Ooh, I got some white legs. All right. Okay, dang. So according to this, my left arm stayed the same. Muscle quality went down on my right. My thighs went down. Okay, that ain't good. All right, so my last scan was today. You guys can see all the sands aside. You can see it right here. I am 23.19%. I increased in body fat compared to when I did this last time. Wow, segment. So it just seems like I lost muscle. I did pretty much take 3 weeks off of working out. Went to, if you guys are following me on IG, went to Idaho, went to Denver. And then when I got back, didn't really do much. I worked out maybe a day or two light. Body balance, I'm fairly balanced, which I guess that's good. Lost a pound and a half of muscle mass since in a month and almost 2 months. About a month and a half, a little over a month and 3 weeks. How about that? A month and 3 weeks, I lost a pound and a half of muscle mass for not working out. Oh, and this is another one. I rank in the 40th percentile. I was in the 35th percentile. Dang. I got work to do, that's for sure. Now, this might not be 100% accurate, but it's gonna be all relative. These are supposedly within plus or minus 3%. So it ain't that far off. I'm not about to go spend $1,000s for a DEXA scan or anything. Yo, Papa's got 23% body fat. Yeah. Yeah, 23. Got 47 pounds of fat on me. That's a lot of fat. Almost a quarter of my body weight is fat. My 6-year-old's like, what? Okay. All right, anyways, gonna end with a little workout. And that's it, till the next one. I'm excited to do some grilling. We got some grilling coming up. We got some golfing coming up. Because gotta get ready for October, mid-October. Got that big tourney. Gotta be lean and mean. Gotta get my squats in. What you looking at? You got beef?
No.
No. Wait, what? Wait, what? And what I'll do is I'll put all my stats down below, and I'm gonna figure out, maybe you guys have a suggestion how I can do some type of kind of thing that I constantly update and you guys can constantly see.